took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Thank you. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickey Grease said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. Didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many opened up my squirrel guns and really gave them well.
Hard our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they forget to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Hard our guns and the British kept coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they forget to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
As there was a while ago. We fired once more and they forget to run it. On down the middle. Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
In 1814 we took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped
Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Thank you. Gulf of Mexico. Fired our guns and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they forget to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped
took the little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns, and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more, and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
We looked down a river, and we see the British come, and there must have been 100 of them beating on the drum. They stepped so high, and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns, and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more, and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns, and the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more, and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. And the British kept a-coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more, and they began to run it on down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Beating on the drum. They stepped so high, and they made the bugles ring. We stood beside
inside our cotton fields, didn't say a thing.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they began to run it. On down to Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Old Hickory said we could take them by surprise. If we didn't fire a musket, still we looked them in the eye. We held our fire till we see their faces well. Then we opened up our squirrel guns and really gave them well.
We fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago.
Their faces well, then we open.
opened up my squirrel guns and really gave them well.
Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they forget to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. Fired our guns and the British kept a coming. There wasn't as many as there was a while ago. We fired once more and they forget to run it. On down the Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico.
Mississippi to the Gulf of Mexico. took a little trip along with Colonel Jackson down the mighty Mississippi. We took a little bacon and we took a little beans, and we caught the bloody British in a town in New Orleans.
We fired our guns and the British kept.